Hey kid, you like candy? Because I have some in my tank here. My mom told me to never talk to assholes. Sorry. Move, asshole, I'll do the talking. Hey, punk, you got hair on your sack? Huh? What do you want from me? We're looking for new recruits. For what? Halt! I am not letting you pass. You will end your destructive ways here and now.
Why don't we stop?
This nomadic do-gooder won't move. Is that food?
This guy looks just like Darkman. Hey, Darkman! You can stop fighting for truth and justice. If you didn't notice already, everybody's dead. Your propaganda won't work on me.
Can you shoot a gun?
Maybe.
Can you defend yourself in hand-to-hand combat?
Sort of. No.
Do you believe Top Gun has gay overtones? Duh, yes. Yep, he's a sharp one.
Permission to run over this asshole, sir.
He would scream in agony, wouldn't he? Because, Steve, I don't think I can mentally handle that.
Well, I guess it depends. If he went head or legs first, right? Hey! What? Do you give up or do you want to go crunchy crunchy? I'm not moving! Look, I'm just not interested, okay? Come on, it's fun! You can kill people with reckless abandon and you get a pretty sweet dental plan.
Do I have to shower with other dudes?
Yes.
Sounds kinda gay.
It's only gay if you make eye contact. And make sure you don't get a boner in there, because that's the sign for I'm available. Okay, look. Here, I'll give you my damn gun and you can shoot yourself.
Screw off! You and that piece of shit tank!
Okay, that's it. No, no, Steve, don't. Buddy, you're ugly. And nobody likes you.
Oh no. My family's dead and I...
Come on! Your family's probably dead and you got nothing else to live for, you little prick.
They're not dead. My dad's right over there.
Hey, son! I think I caught a big one!
Hey, what? Look, you can join us. We know a lot of nice girls and, you know, I could hook you up.
You've seen Darkman, right? He doesn't even have lips.
Yeah, look, you're not alone, Bill!
Bill, right.
What's your name, boy?
Skittles.
Skittles? Why don't you just say so?
That's my name, dickweed.
Okay, look, we'll pay you, and you can support that disgusting habit you got there. Okay, deal.
You know, Steve, it's kinda nice how it all worked out with Bill. He finished off his training, and now he's one of us.
His wife even told me they're having a kid, but shh, she said he wanted to tell us himself.
That's adorable! Well, I'm going on reconnaissance. You drive out to Sector 5 and don't lose her, okay?
Oh, Captain.
Silly me.
I'm a little teapot, short and stout. Here is my and here is my spout.
Hey, son. Your mother wanted me to talk to you about something. Over.
What?
Well, you know, when you were growing up, we never really got around to talking about the birds and the bees, and, you know, it's an important topic, but I thought now would be a good time to, you know, talk about it, mix it up a little.
I'm kind of busy here, Dad. Could you put Mom on real quick? I want to ask her about you and your drinking.
All right, son, look, I realize this can be a little awkward, so I'll help you out here a little. As a growing boy your age, you're probably starting to feel some very powerful urges. You just want to jerk off,
Dad,
all the time.
Dad.
Your body's going through some very, you know, some changes, you know, might scare you a little. you know, it's important to get it out there, son. You know, you can talk to me. I'm your father and your friend. Don't forget that. So, yeah, do you have any questions for me?
No.
Alright, well, I'll just start from square one, you know. Well, to start with, men have a penis.
I know I have a penis!
What the hell is Private Skittles doing up there?
I don't know, but it sounds hot.
Oh, look, an abandoned tank. Ooh!
And women have a vagina. And wait till you're older, son. But yeah, that's where babies come from.
Great. Okay, well, I kinda have to get back to work here.
Alright, well, I'm glad we had this talk. I'm very proud of you, and, you know, if you have any more questions, you know, feel free to radio me. I'm always here for you. You know, if you just want to chat a little.
Oh, my God. I'm turning my radio off, Dad.
Okay, okay. Goodbye, son. Kill a few commies for me.
Yeah, sure. Whatever. 10-4. Ugh.
About the tank. You didn't, like, see it from overhead, did you? Like, parked somewhere?
Hey, guys! I just heard! I'm gonna be a dad!
Not anymore, bitch!
Oh, hey, Captain! Are those new goggles? Oh, man, you're looking mighty handsome today.
Thanks, Steve. I feel handsome today. Oh, my. I'm getting a major hard-on. That must mean the enemy's near. There's no time to waste. Let's get the tank loaded up.
Oh, yeah, about the tank. You didn't, like, see it from overhead, did you? Like, parked somewhere?
Hey, guys! I just heard! I'm
gonna be a dad! Nope! You had her quite well hidden. What's her location now?
Aw, Cabbage Patch Kids.
Why, stick me an address and call me Sally. What do we got here? It's such a magnificent machine. I feel like it's calling my name.
Come here, Tim. Come here. Touch my barrel.
Oh, God, it's an enemy trap, and it's working. We are so fucked.
We are so fucked. You know, you've got some nasty swamp ass today, and with an updraft like this, it's only a matter of time till they're gonna smell it.
Look, I drove out here on patrol, and I had to take a wicked piss.
I knew it. You lost her, didn't ya?
Well, I wasn't gonna piss in the tank. I just temporarily forgot where I left her.
I hate you so much, it's unreal. And you made me lose my heart on. You're gonna pay for that.
Look, it's stressful out here, man. My family's dead, and somebody could shoot me in the dick.
And I just want to piss without getting shot in the dick.
I heard when you're captured, they let you live, but shoot your dick off. You know, for kicks.
What?
No, seriously. They're all about the cock and ball torture. That's what I heard.
And I heard you like tickling soldiers' bags when they sleep.
I didn't wake you up, did I?
Well, not all is glum. I found a DVD of Titanic in the rubble today.
It's only part one, though.
Oh, right. The completely romantic first half without the action-packed ending is fine. Because obviously you think I'm a big sissy. And a poor leader. You know, sometimes you just make me want to cry.
Hey. No, listen, I found this today.
But that's the half with all the action. What's the point if we don't get any character development?
You seem like you're in a bad mood. Here, I'll give you a neck massage.
Get the hell off me. I'm taking the tank.
Well, we have no other choice.
Surrender?
No, we're charging him. Let's go.
Whoa. Is that what I think it is?
It could be.
3-hour truce?
Can we have our tank back first?
You strike a hard bargain.
Okay, deal.
Let's do this.
Looks like I won again. High five. You're gonna leave me hanging here?
Aw. We want a rematch, mate. Yeah, rematch. Yeah.
Yeah? Well, I want a pretty pink birthday cake with my face on it, but that doesn't mean it's gonna happen.
I said I wanted a rematch, mate.
Psst. Fine, if you're gonna be like that. But I'm winning that knife, Randall Cunningham. You mark my words.
And I fucking shit you not. First day on the fucking job and boom! There goes Bill's fucking head all over the fucking place.
No.
Yeah, you fucking believe that shit? And you know, snipers? They're just a bunch of sick little fucks. Sure, we could put one in your fucking heart, but hey, taking your dick off instills fear in the enemy. It's all about the fucking mind games, man. Fucking little fucks. Oh, looks like I win again. Surprise, surprise.
Ah, we want a rematch. Yeah, rematch.
Yeah, right, posers. And for the record, plastic sports gear isn't real armor.
Ha 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 ha. You're just jealous you don't have spikes and style, and we do.
Ha 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 ha. Look who's jealous of everybody that doesn't have a bullet in their liver.
And the worst part of it was, he was gonna be a dad.
Oh, hey, Cap. I didn't even get to hear the end of this story. Oh, yeah, I'm really sorry about that. Look, we gotta make like a tree and get the fuck out of here.
God damn it, Steve. You know I'm a sucker for Back to the Future references.
Okay, let's roll. Get back here, you coward. Give me back my knife.
My gun is jammed. Hey, straight edge, throw me a clip, will ya? Hey, whoa, you feeling all right today, buddy? Because, you know, I...
What? Yeah, you kind of forgot my birthday again. So, yeah, my panties are in a bunch.
Oh, well, I didn't forget. I just don't care.
You black and white son of a gun.
Listen, sunshine, we don't have time for your sweet 16 party right now. So let's hear how you're gonna get me out of this mess. Wait, Steve, I have an idea. Accelerate to 88 miles per hour. Wait, the speedometer's in kilometers. What does that figure out to? How about we fire the tank at them? It can shoot backwards?
Nah, you're pulling my leg, aren't ya? Come on. Oh, you've got to man the watchtower, Private Skittles, because you couldn't handle close combat. You're weak, Private Skittles. You're a coward, Private Skittles. Yeah, whatever.
You spit in my mouth!
What?
Whoa, that one trimmed my nose hair.
Aw, peanut butter and jelly sandwiches. Missed again!
Stand aside, Steve. I'm gonna teach these ruffians a lesson.
Pack those guns away, Captain. I have an idea. Hey! I know how to settle this. In a manly way.
We're listening.
You see those, two buildings over there?
Yeah?
The first one to fire between them wins.
Huh?
You know, like a field goal.
Ah, field goal. Yeah, field goal. You've got a deal, mate. If you win, we let you go. Free as a bird.
Hey, what's a bird?
Fucking.
Yeah, okay, deal. You go first.
Steve, I don't want to forfeit the game here. Shh.
Ah, we shanked it. Ah.
Hey, what are you?
You should have used the Pythagorean theorem, bitch.
Ah! Ah!
There, that's your birthday present. You can thank me later.